mourn and dry the tears of those who weep, for you wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We pray to the Lord. You raise the dead to life. Give to our sister eternal life. We pray to the Lord. You promise paradise to the repentant thief. Bring Catherine to the joys of heaven. We pray to the Lord. Our sister was washed in baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give her fellowship with all your saints. We pray to the Lord. And comfort us in our sorrow at the death of your daughter. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal hope our life. We pray to the Lord. With longing for the coming of God's kingdom, let us pray together in the words our Savior taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, now and forever. Amen. God of holiness and power, accept our prayers on behalf of your servant Catherine. Do not count her deeds against her, for in her heart she desired to do your will. As her faith united her to your people on earth, so may your mercy join her to the angels in heaven. Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroyed our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you. And through his rising again, you restored us to eternal life. God of the living and of the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again. Since they were true to your name on earth, let them praise you forever in the joy of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. An eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon her. May she rest in peace. May her soul and the souls of all the faithfully departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of the Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. May Almighty God bless you, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
John chapter 11, verses 25 through 26. Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me will live, even though he dies. And whoever lives and believes in me will never die.
Not what it was meant to be. All this pain, all this suffering.